In southeast Queensland, motorways are the preferred route for many drivers. As the number of commuters trying to enter our motorways continues to increase, so too does the risk of congestion. This results in slow-moving, stop-start driving conditions. Getting onto the motorway can often be a challenge in itself, as congestion is most often worst where motorists try to merge onto the motorway. This often results in incidents, near misses, and frustration on the road network. The Department of Transport and Main Roads is introducing a suite of smart technologies to optimise performance on our motorways and arterial roads. Ramp signalling is one of these technologies. The signals are designed to manage the rate at which vehicles enter the motorway. This will assist in reducing traffic jams at key merging points and keep traffic flowing. Motorists will benefit from safer merging conditions. There will be fewer incidents and more predictable travel times during peak hour traffic. As you approach the on-ramp, keep an eye out for flashing yellow traffic signs, warning you that the on-ramp traffic lights are in operation and that you should prepare to stop. As you proceed onto the motorway on-ramp, you will notice a pair of traffic lights at the entrance to the motorway. If the traffic light is red, you will need to come to a complete stop and wait a few seconds for the traffic lights to turn green before proceeding. Road signs are placed overhead to remind you that only one car per lane is permitted to proceed on each green light. When it's your turn, proceed along the on-ramp and safely merge into the motorway. Although on-ramp traffic lights are only activated during times of heavy traffic, such as weekday peak hours, they may also be activated in the case of a traffic incident or a special event which may impact upon regular motorway operations. To minimise on-ramp queues from building up, queue detectors have been embedded in the road surface to ensure that commuters do not experience unnecessary delays. Although you may not immediately see changed conditions on the motorway, it's important to remember that this smart application is designed to provide benefits to the entire network. So while it may take you a little longer to merge into the motorway at some ramps, you will experience less stop-start travel once you are on the motorway. This will result in a more predictable, smoother journey for all motorists. Although ramp signalling has been around for decades, new smart technology means that on-ramp traffic lights respond automatically to traffic conditions as opposed to the pre-programmed approach of the past. The on-ramp traffic lights use smart technology to communicate with traffic detectors embedded into the road surface. The sensors detect the speed and volume of traffic flow, then communicate with on-ramp traffic lights across the motorway to maximise traffic flow. Before traffic congestion can build up, the on-ramp traffic lights communicate with each other and moderate signal timings across the motorway network to reduce delays and encourage traffic flow to continue. For example, an on-ramp experiencing large volumes of traffic will communicate with other nearby on-ramps across the motorway network, requesting that they change the timing of their signals to reduce the flow of traffic onto the motorway. This will allow the busy on-ramp to increase its flow onto the motorway. Once it starts to clear, the nearby on-ramp traffic lights will automatically readjust to their original settings. Over the next decade, the Department of Transport and Main Roads will roll out a suite of intelligent transport solutions across southeast Queensland's motorways. Under this initiative, smart transport technologies will be used to proactively manage motorway operations in real time, so you can expect more predictable travel times, less stop-start travel, improved safety, and decreased carbon emissions on our motorways.